Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. And to my old subscribers, you guys have been amazing. So in today's video, I'll be talking about my top 14 affordable packets coily hair. We all know that coily hair is trending right now. We have different type of coily. We have kinky, we have pixie, we have loose coil, we have baby coils, we have water coils. You know, it's trending right now. And this video is a requested video by two of my subscribers. One of my subscribers, she asked me a few months ago that if I can compile the packet coily hair in the market. And my second subscriber recently asked me about pixie packets in the market. So this video, I'll do it into two parts. The part one will be for the normal coily hair, general packet that you can get, you know, coily hair that you can get in the market. And the second part, I'll be talking about the packet hairs you can get that has pixie coils. So if you are interested in knowing this packet and you are looking for something very, very affordable, keep watching. And the first one I'll be talking about is Issy. Like, Issy is becoming my favorite packet woman hair in the market, like coily woman hair. Like this one I'm wearing now, I'm wearing Issy hair, and I even did a very separate and detailed video about this hair. So I don't think I really want to talk much about Issy hair in this video. So I will leave the link in the description box for you to watch the details review about Issy hair. But this is what I am wearing right now. It's one of the best packets that has coily hair in the market. The second one I'll be talking about is VR Beauty. VR Beauty also have very amazing packet coily hair. They have it in kinky, they have it in deep wave, and they also have it in a loose wave as well, and it comes with closure too. But I think it's only, they have it mostly on blacks, and it's very soft and also very, very nice. It has a very nice texture. It's a very good packet hair to consider if you are looking for something very affordable to buy. And please, I want to say something. I don't think I'll really be talking about prices of most of this end right now, because the increase in exchange rate in the Nigerian in Nigeria right now is kind of something else. So I don't think I want to be talking about prices, but I just wanted to know that these airs are very, very affordable compared to when you want to buy a raw packet hair. So the next one I'll be talking about is Apple Gel. And I also have a detailed and separate video about this particular hair. Apple hair has one of the most amazing packet woman coily hair in the market. Like, I really, really love their coily hair. You can get it in colors like this, and they also have it in black, but their black, just like Issy, is not really so common like that. So you get it mostly in a gold or brown color, like something like this. You can also get it in black, but the black is not so popular. But it's one very good affordable packet woman hair that has amazing coily hairs. They have it in kinky, and they have it in deep wave, and they also have it in a loose wave as well. So it depends on your choice, and it comes in different length and inches. So, and it comes with closure as well, and it's also affordable. At least it's averagely affordable. So the next one I'll be talking about is I don't know if I pronounce it well, but is Monsani. I will leave the name of this hair in the screen for you to see, and the picture also is Monsani. This hair, I have known this hair for a while, which I think I have bought this hair sometimes back, but a subscriber of mine asked me a question about this hair, which I told that I don't know. But it was when I got to the market, I now discovered that I know this packet hair before. And this hair mostly comes in coily hair, in kinky coils especially. You can't get it in all those other normal like deep wave. They only have it in kinky coils. And one thing I love about this hair is that it is very, very full. Like, it has that very thick kinky coils, and it's very, very full and thick. So it's a very good kinky coil. If you are looking for a very amazing kinky color hair, check out Monsani. It's a very amazing packet hair that has very good kinky coils. Mostly come in black, and it comes with closure as well. But the texture of this hair is very, very amazing. Like, it has a very good texture that doesn't really shed much. I really love the texture of this hair because I have gotten it for someone before and it's very, very amazing. I love it, and it comes, you can have it between 10 inches to like up to 20 inches. But it's a very good, amazing coily hair to check out in the market if you are looking for something very good. So the next one I'll be talking about is Ceci Plus. Ceci Plus also is one hair that it was a customer that sent me a DM that I should do review about it, which I don't really know much about the hair before. But when I went to the market and I checked and I saw the hair, and it has been around for a while, but it's like they changed their packaging, which I will leave the former packaging and I'll also show you the picture of the present packaging of this hair. This hair is very, very amazing. This Ceci Plus is very, very amazing. It's a very good hair that has very thick and full volume texture. It's very, very full. And it mostly comes in black. So if you are looking for something, a kinky coil, I will really recommend this hair for you. It's very, very amazing. It has this wonderful kinky coils that you really like, that it's also very, very soft. Like, I really love the texture of a Ceci Plus. But if you come across this hair in the market, I recommend you invest on it. It's a very good hair that is also averagely affordable. So the next one I'll be talking about is Emerald. We all know Emerald is very, very popular, that has been in the market for years. Emerald is a very good hair, but it's not so cheap. But if you are looking for a quality kinky hair, check out Emerald. They have it also in a deep wave, they have it also in loose wave, and they have it also in kinky. You can check out their coily hairs. They have amazing quality coily hairs. That even this their coily hair that comes with closure, because most Emerald straight or body don't come with closure, but their kinky coils come mostly in closure. So at least it's a plus that you don't need to stress yourself of looking for closure on it. So the next one I'll be talking about is a Beau Diva. Beau Diva also is a very good hair that has amazing coily hairs. They have it in deep wave, they have it in kinky coils, and it mostly comes in black, and it also comes with closure. They have also good texture with it. It's a very good coily hair to consider, and they have it up from 10 inches to like 18 inches. So you have varieties to choose from. So the next one I'll be talking about is Tunfu. You all know, if you have watched few of my videos, you know I have recommended this hair over and over, this packet hair over and over again. Tunfu also have an amazing coily hair in the market. It's so silky, so soft. Like, I really recommend their coily hairs. It's very, very amazing. One packet woman hair to consider if you really want to invest, because it's not so cheap like that, but it's a very good woman coily packet hair to consider in the market, and their products are really durable, that will last you for a very long time. So the next one I'll be talking about is Bobo Bondu is a very, very sweet kinky coils I've ever seen in the market. And one thing I really love about Bobo coils is that it's very, very full. Like, this packet air is super full. Like, if you are someone that loves all those full kinky hair, check out Bobo coils. Like, you will like it. It's the volume of that air is amazing. It's very, 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 very full. And, you know, it has a very nice kinky texture. It comes mostly in kinky coils. They don't have it in deep wave or other type of coils. You get it mostly on kinky coils. But the kinky coils of that air, that product, Bobo coils, is so amazing. And it comes with closure. So, like, I really, that air is an amazing air. It's even on my wish list that I want to get. I love the kinky coils of Bobo Bondus. It's very, very, very amazing. And you can have it between 12 inches to up to 20 inches. But it's just that this air is not really so, it's not extremely cheap. So But if you really want to invest on a good coily air, I really recommend Bobo Coils for you. They have amazing full, like, they have amazing full coily air that you can consider in the market. So the last but not the least is a Pearls Beauty. Pearls Beauty also is another amazing packet woman hair, packet coily woman hair in the market, and it also comes in closure, and it mostly come in a black color, and also come mostly on a loose coils. Like, it has loose coils and also kinky coils, but it's also an amazing and affordable packet coily hair in the market. So you can also check it out. So this brings me to the second part of this hair, which is Pixie coils. So a subscriber asked me to do review about packet hairs that have Pixie packet woman hair, Pixie coils. So but one thing is that most products, most packet hair doesn't really come in a kinky, in a Pixie coils. They just have about few in the market currently. Maybe hopefully in future more companies will come up with a packet Pixie coils. So the few ones that I'm able to, you know, bring out, that I'm able to compile for this video is just only four. So the first one I'm talking about is Issy, which I have talked in the first part of this video. Issy, I have used, is a tested and trusted. I have used their Pixie packet coils. It was even the first hair that I got from Issy. They have amazing Pixie coil. I really love their Pixie coil. When I got it, it doesn't shed. It's very, very soft. You can brush it out, and you can also revive the coil with an amazing coily hair product. I highly recommend it. But one thing is that Issy doesn't have longer lengths of their Pixie. It mostly comes in 12 inches. Even generally, the packet Pixie coils, I know, they don't really have longer lengths. So if you are looking for a packet Pixie coils, just know that if you're just getting, the highest you can get is 14 inches. But Issy just has only 12 inches, at 8, I think 8 inches to 12 inches. That is how you can get their Pixie coils. And it mostly comes in black. You cannot get it in other colors, but it's amazing, and it also comes with closure. So if you are looking for an amazing Pixie coil, check out Issy. I love the texture of their Pixie coil. I am really, really impressed because I have used it before. So the next packet hair that has Pixie coil is May Queen. Like, guys, the first time I saw May Queen, the texture of that Pixie coil is amazing. It's wow. Like, that hair is on my wish list. I'm not even lying to you. As in, the texture of that hair, that Pixie coil, and I will leave the pictures for you to see. It's so, like, that hair is really seriously on my wish list. I love the texture. It's so silky, so soft, so shiny, and it's mostly come in 14 inches. It's only 14 inches of that Pixie coil that I have seen in that packet. If you really want to buy a packet and want to invest in a good packet Pixie coils, check out May Queen. I really, 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 really recommend that if you are looking for a Pixie packet woman that you want to invest on, because it's not so cheap, check out May Queen. You will love the texture of that hair. And the second packet hair that Pixie packet woman hair in the market is Emerald. Emerald also have a Pixie coil, and it also mostly come in black, and it also comes with closure. Then the last but not the least is Annaberry. Annaberry is also a very, 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 very super affordable Pixie coil in the market. It's not expensive at all. Like, if you are really, really, really on a budget, check out Annaberry. They have amazing Pixie coil, and it only comes mostly in 10 inches. So if you don't mind a short length of that a Pixie coil, check out Annaberry. It comes mostly in It comes mostly in a short inches, which is 10 inches. That is the longest I have seen so far in the market, but it's very super, super affordable. So if you want something, a cheap, affordable Pixie, check out Annaberry. It's very, very affordable, and it also comes with closure, so you don't have to stress yourself of looking for a closure. So the last one that I'll be adding to this list is Double Arrow. Double Arrow also has an amazing Pixie coil in the market, and it's also a double drum Pixie coil, and it also comes with closure, and it mostly come in I think 10 inches or 12 inches, but it's also a good packet Pixie coil to check out in the market. Their product is amazing. I have used their straight hair before, and I know how many years that hair lasted me, so you can check it out as well. I also have a video where I did a review about the product that you can use to revive your coily hair. I will leave the link in the description box. So have you used any of these packets before? Let me know in the comment section. And also, if there's any question you'd like to know, feel free to ask me in the comment section. I'll be glad to answer your question. And if you have watched this point and you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, click on the notification bell to get notified anytime I post a new video. Share my videos, give this video a thumbs up, and also drop a comment. I really do appreciate your comment. I don't take your comment for granted. So that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye for now.